good can come, they'll ask, friend. Be vigilant with darkness.
She's transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Phylax found Fame at Twilight Gap, yes? Fame for ruthlessness, for final death. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
Thank you.
What did Phylax mean by God dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever. The transformer. I think that will disable the barrier. I've never seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city. Those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you. strength for such a little creature.
Bylax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter. But there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army. But this is a start, at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here.
Thank you.
I'm seeing a big spike in Vex activity. We should go shut that down. Thank you. Looking at her Vanguard report, I can see how Erebus would be a fierce opponent. But from what we've seen, even her own lieutenants fear her. It's hard to square that with what Varix told us, that she had good intentions once. That scares me. That the darkness could change a person that much without them noticing. Guardian, I know you're trying to do the right thing, but I can't shake the feeling you're going about it the wrong way. Think about what Varric said about Aramis. She turned to the darkness in order to help her people, and now look at her. I'd never forgive myself if the same happened to you.
Baba, let's meet soon to discuss our findings. Tanya, you're needed.
Give me a break.
I am specialized for cleaning and disinfecting.
Just gonna sit down for a second.
Underway. Check. Thank you. Bye.
Step on up. Take a look.
Come see me again, Guardian.
Thank you.
This is all a plan to make us look.
Ah, should we begin then?
So who won?
What's the word from the... Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? There's a love of the fight in you, I think. Come back anytime.
Ready for a battle with no limits?
Bonds can break, Guardian. Even ones between Iron Lords. Light does not.
Oh. Good. You're back.
Report.
The shadows encroach all around us, Guardian, but our light still burns. Tell me you have something.
Anything you need? Find them. Slay them. Come back safe.
And what can I do for you? Couldn't have picked better myself. I'll link at you later. See you soon.
Call me Drifter.
Good of you to come by, Titan. Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild. Because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral. Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity. The Black Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow, but when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished tech research on matter programming. I believe it could be a new start for the Armory. I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can. But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytech facilities and download the data manually.
You know where to find me.
Fuck.